The phrase handcrafted gets thrown around a lot these days. It's become a movement, a trend that only serves to dilute the traditions of true craftspeople. You know, the passionate folks who actually make amazing things by hand. They toil, hidden away in the pockets of the American landscape. Their remarkable stories need to be told, and I'm going to find them. I'm Anthony Bourdain, and this is Raw Craft.